Central Park, where I lived when I first moved to New York. Picture Susan gave me. She was helping me decorate one of my apartments. Bought a new banjo, literally came yesterday. These lights I replaced, I added these. They're from the 40s, about the time the apartment was built, so I like these better than the ones that were here when I moved in. Remember this guy? There's the banjo I bought. If you look closely, you can just see the Hudson River Bridge. It's about the only view I have. New York City subway map from the 70s. I think it's pretty cool. A couple of pictures I took. Another picture Susan gave me. This is what I was talking about to make that roast chicken. Pretty easy and really good. See, I got plenty of closets, all kinds of storage. One thing I don't like is this paint, this light purple color. So I might change that otherwise. That's it.